Hello everyone and welcome back. We're going to be doing some work in the woods today. We've got the tractor behind me with the grapple, and I don't remember if I do remember if you guys saw last video, and you remember that I was having trouble with the grease fitting on this grapple. It was clogged, so I pulled it off and I replaced it, so you can see the new one right there. So anyways, we're going to be doing some grapple work today. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Thank you. So at this point, we're going to do a little bit of sawmilling. This is the setup we use. We use this TimberTough sawmill to get a cant sawed. And then we're going to use this Alaskan mill today to get some planks sawed. So yeah, we're going to be using this steel 028WB chainsaw, and yeah, this should be fun. So let's get into it. The first cut almost finished here, just gotta finish the very end of it. So yeah, We're gonna grab my saw and get it finished, and then we'll adjust this. So we've got to get a bigger saw to do the rest of this. Well, bigger bar and chain or bigger saw, I'm not sure. We're gonna go inside and figure that out. But anyways, as always, please like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and check us out on Facebook at Outdoors with A&T. And we've also got a Patreon page with 3 different memberships, so don't forget to go check that out as well. So, I'll see you all soon. Until next time, bye for now.